this is Full Game Prometheus, the only YouTuber that actually gives you full games of all the tips and schemes I post on my channel. I'll show you the good, the bad, and the ugly. Alright, so guys, I had several people request for me to do the Rams playbook, and I want to just let you know that there's some really good formations in there. Just a coincidence, I actually had another subscriber, one of my new Patreon members. I've got two Patreon members, and they really have an influence on what it. First and foremost, I want to reach out to Mike. Thank you, Mike, for being a Patreon member and having me build the scheme, because I discovered this concept because of your request. Secondly, I want to thank CTF292 for being another one of my Patreon members. I really appreciate that. So guys, I want to go ahead and jump into this particular play. This is a glitchy play, and pretty much you could find it in the stack formations. Gun snack, a stack, halfback weak. The other way you could find it is a gun stack, Y flex. Let's go ahead and take a look at the stack halfback weak, because I really do like the audibles. I'm going to build out a full scheme in this, and I'm going to go ahead and post this in a couple days. So you guys, if you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button. I roll out tips on a daily basis, and then I show you gameplay of me actually using these particular schemes and beating people online. So first and foremost, guys, I want you to take a look at the following play, which is bench switch. This route combination of the speed out by the wide receiver, and then that corner route, the newly developed corner route, is actually very, very, very glitchy, and you can definitely get some really great play or great plays off of this. So I'm gonna go random plays right here. Now what we're gonna be looking at is going to be Watkins in the seam. That red route is gonna be the first route we're gonna look at, and we'll make our progressions from there. But really, really what you can do is you can pretty much throw it deliberately the entire time, unless a defender comes in man coverage, or a defender actually falls back in it, or if you get, say, a double A gap look on defense, that's when you want to try to get away from it. But for the most part, you can pretty much hit this guy deliberately for 5 yard gain every time, and this is a quick snipe. I'm not making any adjustments. I'm actually snapping the ball as is, and you can see right here open, and I'm getting 15 yards right there off that play. So guys, this is a glitch route. Now, this would be the defense that you probably want to get away from, not actually throwing that route, which is going to be the seam route, because I'm going to show you basically what happens is the defender is going to get in the area and make that interception. So this defense, this is a double A gap defense, basically is something that is going to be a defense that's going to cause you a lot of problems. But for the most part, with a good athletic wide receiver one, you can pretty much throw that route deliberately as much as you want. Now, you also have a nice little crossing route up top. So if a guy actually starts using that line down, you can go and hit this over the middle. But once again, if you see this double A gap look, you want to get away from it, because there's going to be a gamble that linebacker is going to get in the area. You can force it in there, but this is the glitch route. You can see, look at it. I'm throwing this thing deliberately, and I'm just getting completions every single time, one after another, after another, after another. So, guys, you got to go check this play out. Easy completions, easy first downs. Number one wide receiver is basically going to go ahead and get very, very fast routes. I'm going to be building out a full scheme, so you can use this as your harassment route. It's going to establish your offense, and then basically you can go ahead and check into your other plays too. So, once again, for my subscribers, thank you for all your support. I really appreciate it. I'm going to be rolling out more schemes. If you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button, because I've been rolling out schemes for years now, and I show you full gameplay of me actually beating people with this online. So once again, thank you for support. Until next time.